Here in Columbus, firefighters say bystanders pulled a body from the Scioto River near Riverside Drive. Fire Chief Steve Martin confirms a 911 call came in around 9:45 this morning. Crews arrived at the scene and determined it was a man's body and that he had been dead for a period of time. Right now, it is not clear who this man is or how he may have died.